4K video is becoming widely available very quickly. The display panels and the televisions are quickly becoming available and affordable. The producers of content are recording that content in 4K and higher resolution. And we think even in the mobile space, 4K video will become relevant very quickly. MulticoreWare earlier this year kicked off the X265 project. That's an HEVC video encoder. It's an open source project. Commercial licenses are also available to people who want to ship that in their products. HEVC enables video to be encoded up to twice as efficient as the previous generation standard. And so to handle 4K video, HEVC is really essential. Video encoding is traditionally something that's very difficult to parallelize and therefore GPU accelerate. There are many dependencies. It tends to be more of a serial processing function. HEVC introduces wavefront parallel processing and some other capabilities that allow us to more easily parallelize and therefore GPU accelerate. But to get the full capabilities of the compute hardware, we really do need the features of HSA. We need the unified memory space. We need the ability for GPU kernels to launch additional kernels. So we're very excited about HSA.
The world of compute and parallel computing is going to be available through initially through Kuveri is changing the way that people are interacting with their PCs.